videos before on how to replace these window sills, but you could always use some more information.
These windows have different components. You have a nose piece, you have a sill, you have brick molds, and you have this little piece right here that I don't know the name of it. And then on the inside of the house, you have the stool and the apron.
Hey, buddy.
You can see this is rotted. The nose piece and the sill. The nose piece is nailed into the sill, going this way. The sill has nails in it, sometimes going down, and it's also connected right in here. And then you've got nails in the stool that go into the sill. And then you also have nails in the apron that go into the, both the wall and into the sill. Step one, cut this. Carefully pry it out. I've got it out now. Sometimes, instead of just cutting one line, you cut another line. It's not diagonal, my goodness. It's a pie shape. So that way when you pry this piece out, it has room to move out. Anyway, let's get this piece out now. When you go to take this piece out, remember you've got nails in this going down and then also in this board, the apron coming into it this way. But what we're gonna do is we're just gonna very gently use our bar and pry it out like this. And you can pull it out. And you also have nails in the window here, the bottom going into this. So there's nails in there. And it's gonna pull out this way. Just be gentle. Nice and slow. And it pops on out. You can see that was rotted too. Sometimes those nails stay in there, but this time it came out. The other side though, there's still nails in there. So what you can do is you can take it and wiggle it. Sometimes that wiggling will cause that break in the nail. Thing for these, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Measure from both ends, that end to this end, 28 3/4 is what I got. And then for your nose piece, measure from brick mold to brick mold, and it slides in. And your new piece just literally slides in. I guess you could make sure that the window closes and still locks. I like to put a screw into here, right below the brick mold. Because as you can see, when you put it in, it's gonna go into the stud. And then I like to put two more into here, four total. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Don't do that. And if you need to replace your brick mold because it's molded, rotted, also, the bottom of this is 22 degrees. So you can adjust accordingly, 22 degrees. See? Nice. And then of course, after you caulk it and paint it, you got the finished product. I hope this was helpful. I really hope this was helpful. If you like this video, give it a like, subscribe. If you don't like it, give it 2 dislikes, and I'll see you next time.